State firefighters have completely contained the deadly Smokehouse Creek fire, according to the Tribune. That blaze burned over a million acres in the panhandle for nearly 3 weeks straight. It's now considered the largest fire in our state history. At least two people were killed, along with thousands of livestock. Now relief efforts are underway, including the Small Business Administration. They've developed a disaster outreach program or a center set up in the area to go and help victims.